Everybody, forecaster Dakota here in State College, Pennsylvania. Currently we have moderate to heavy snow falling, temperature of 32 degrees. Got about an inch of snow on the ground right now, closer to a half an inch on sidewalks and pavements. Currently we have a heavy snow band moving through the region. Extends from State College to Williamsport all the way to Wilkes-Barre. It can lay down 1 to 2 inches per hour. So if you're traveling in any of those locations, please be cautious as it proves some slippery conditions in those locations. Generally, we're thinking about 4 to 8 inches across the region. More specifically, from here to Harrisburg to Reading, we got about 4 to 8 inches. From York to Lancaster, about 3 to 6 inches. And closer to the Mason-Dixon line, near 2 to 4 inches. And lesser amounts, maybe 1 to 3 inches in the city of Philadelphia. So in higher elevations, you can expect accumulations in excess of 10 inches. So it's a pretty potent storm. The main concern for this storm is really the power outages that are possible. The snow is very high in moisture content, so it's very sticky and heavy. So it's going to stick onto trees and power lines, causing them to come down and producing some power outages. I know there's already some reports of power outages in southeastern Pennsylvania. So just monitor that and make sure you're ready for that if you're not already prepared. It's game day here in Penn State, and taking on Illinois today. It's a big game. I know there's a lot of travel, so that's everyone's coming at the worst possible time in regard to the snowstorm. But it's going to make for it's a 3 p.m. kickoff. Should be moderate snow. Should be ending. During the game, snow will start to taper off. Snow will probably start to taper off around 6 p.m. Around in State College, Central Pennsylvania, and in the eastern locations, probably near 8 or 9 p.m., snow starts to taper off. Thanks for watching, and go Penn State. Thanks.